Dear Jasra, please give me a presentation on the topic on which you prepared. Please start.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening, good afternoon all of you. Today I am giving you presentation of chemistry changing in the world around us. Difference between physical and chemical change. Physical change. Only physical properties and chemical properties of the substance are changed. No new substance are formed. The change is usually temporary. In the many cases of restored, example, changing of water in ice, chemical change. Both the physical and chemical properties get changed. The chemical properties of the substance are remain unchanged. The change in temporary in many cases cannot be restored. Example, burning of paper. Thank you.
What is the difference between chemical and physical change? Main difference.
Sir, chemical change is irreversible and physical change is irreversible and chemical change is irreversible. Thank you.
So, Shai? Any questions, sir?